Hey guys, Game Boss here. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install the Modbo 5.0 chip on 5PS2 console. If you're interested, let's take a look. Let's go! Before we begin, you will need an unmodded 5PS console that is free of any issues. Mine is model SCPH39001. Make sure your console is ready for modification without any existing problems. Of course, you need this. The SCPH39001 console can only read games from the US region, like this, NTSC-UC. When it attempts to read games from the German region, like this, NTSC-G. This screen appears. Please insert a PlayStation or PlayStation 2 format disk. So it's still bad. That's precisely why I want to install the Modbo 5.0 chip. Now let's remove the outer casing of the console and take out the motherboard. Be careful, take out this. Look at this. This motherboard is GH019. Installing the chip is actually quite simple. You just need to solder these points using wires according to the corresponding diagram. It's a task that really tests your patience. Okay, so let's do it. You need to securely mount the chip like this on a specific spot on the motherboard, which will facilitate your soldering work. Okay, the step one, I have finished. Okay, we have finished. Congratulations. Once everything is set up, reinstall the motherboard and test its functionality with a game disc. So let's do it. Okay, when you see the Matrix logo, it means you have succeeded. At this point, you must press the triangle and the circle buttons simultaneously to configure the two read game disks. Hold on these two buttons while rebooting. Press reset button. Yeah! Boot mode, select all two. Auto. Press start to save setting. Setting saved. Press reset. Yeah, it's good. Now let's insert a German version game disk and see what happens. Let's do it. Yeah! Fantastic! It didn't show the pink screen like before. We have successfully entered the game. Congratulations, we did it!
Let's rock, baby.
Let's rock, baby! Devil May Cry. Look at this, it is a Japanese version.
Well, well.
Okay, everything is okay. Finally, if you like my channel, please remember to click the subscribe button below. Thank you for your support. Bye.